nobody said, hey, Catherine, you have this. Why don't you come here and we'll help you? No, I had to look up. I lived in the States at the time. I had to look up the Brain Tumor Association. I had to look up everything myself. And even when I got here, I was like, okay, well, I know how it works there. Now, how does it work here? And I had to look all that up too. So it was, now we try to have all the signs around cancer care and stuff, talking about the meetings that we have. And, you know, it's hard to get people to talk about it and to people to be open about it and for people to have interest in it when there aren't that many people that have this kind of stuff going on in their lives at that age, at 33.